Moving on to the next application, MyScript Notes. This application allows you to convert your handwriting into digitally typed text. For that, we go to Open. We get the A folder here. We select A01, Open, and our handwriting is on the left side of this particular software. Now to convert this, we just have to press this button, Conversion. Current page, rich text, English, US, natural handwriting. We press OK. And the conversion takes place. As you can see, it is exactly converted in 100% accuracy. Now, with the click of a button, we can take it to a Word file. This becomes our Word file. So no need of cut, copy, paste, or retyping. We've also provided you over here with an ink editor. We can choose an eraser over here, rub, and rewrite in our own handwriting. Press update. The change has taken place. The moment we convert this again, Ankur goes away and Crusaders has arrived. Also, you can have your recognition profile or a training given to the software which allows it to understand your handwriting the way you write an A, an I, or any other alphabet. The moment we have a recognition profile, it will show your name. Right now, this was using a default profile. To create a recognition profile, we go to Conversion, Recognition Training, and this application of a MyScript Note Trainer opens up. We select Next. You can have your name over here, any of the languages that you would like to train it in. We prefer English US. Next. You can take a printout of this instruction set. Next. You can take a printout of this page as well. These six paragraphs need to be written in six digital pages in the offline mode. You can upload your handwriting samples in A01, A02, A03, A04, A05, and A06. Or you can choose any other folder for that matter. Once the training is done and you've loaded your six paragraphs, it will start matching your handwriting samples. The way you write an I, an H, an A, it will understand. And after that, it will give you 100% accuracy. You need not be connected to the computer when you're writing this. Now moving on to the third application, which is the Office Ink. As you can see over here, we've got a small panel and we've got a Word file in the background. Now to show you the advantages of what this software can do, we select any color, we click on this button, and this allows our pen to work like a pen itself. I can highlight any particular point in the Word document. I can cut it, give a comment like we usually do on our note sheets, and give a e-signature. The moment I press W, this entire thing becomes a part of the Word file. We can email this, send it to anybody. They can understand what we want as the change. Even if the other person does not have the software, he can easily select this and edit it and do the required changes. Office Ink software allows you to do the same kind of handwriting changes on your Excel files, also make PPTs in your own handwriting. So this enables you to work with any office document. These are the advantages of this particular software. Gives you an eraser, a pen, a brush, and a marker, and various other color options. For this next application, our setup includes of a projector, connected to our laptop, connected to our digital notepad. Now, we'll be dimming the lights for you to have a better view of how this application works.